In this video, we will learn to find the limit of sine of a times x plus b times x upon a times x plus sine of b times x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of sine of a times x plus b times x upon a times x plus sine of b times x as x approaches 0. Constants a, b and a plus b are not equal to 0. At point x is equal to 0, the numerator sine of a times x plus b times x is equal to 0 and the denominator a times x plus sine of b times x is equal to 0. As L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0 at point x is equal to 0, to avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the limit. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by 1 upon a times b times x. We can express the fractions in the numerator and the denominator as sum of two fractions. Cancelling out the common factors in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction, we get the limit L is equal to 1 upon b times sine of a times x upon a times x plus 1 upon a upon 1 upon b plus 1 upon a times sine of b times x upon b times x as x approaches 0. As x approaches 0, a times x approaches 0. This implies sine of a times x upon a times x is equal to 1. Similarly, sine of b times x upon b times x is equal to 1. Above two statements gives us the limit L is equal to 1 upon b plus 1 upon a upon 1 upon b plus 1 upon a as x approaches 0. Cancelling out the common factor 1 upon b plus 1 upon a in the numerator and the denominator gives us the limit L is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.